with the third pick in the 2007 NBA draft, the Atlanta Hawks select Al Horford from the Dominican Republic and the University of Florida.
Al down the lane. There's the lob. Horford's got it. Puts it up. Got it! And the Hawks win! Al Horford wins it in overtime. Nice quick move! Al Horford, the boss!
When he makes quick moves like that, he makes good things happen. You know, but a lot of times he holds before he goes, but that was a good, solid move against a big guy who really can't guard him when he makes those quick moves.
Muscala, back to Al.
Using the Nene screen. Nene rolling to the rim. Rejected by Horford. Nene, Nano.
To the basket. You got room.
Winslow rejected in midair by Al Horford.
Rejected.
What a block.
Yeah, we're going down.
Underneath Al Horford slams it. Hawks take the lead.
A switch again. Yes, gets you in trouble.
Everybody knows. Everybody knows where we're going.
Horford. And here is Horford from Duke.
Yes.
Close inside. Now here is Horford. Yes.
Al 41, Atlanta 80. Horford gets it in for Schroeder. 6 seconds. Schroeder makes his move. The drive to the rim. It's blocked. Horford slides in. Horford lays in. 1 point now. Washington has no timeouts. Pierce gets it to Wall.